if I go a million miles away, I'd write a letter each and every day. 'Cause honey, nothing, nothing can ever change this love I have for you. Make me weep, and you can make me cry. See me coming, and you can pass me by. But honey, nothing, nothing can ever change this love I have for you. Lord, you're the apple of my eye, your cherry pie, and oh yeah, your cake and ice cream, and all your sugar and spice.
You are somewhat important in the individual and collective lives of Alex and Franklin. The most remarkable moment in life is when you meet the person who makes you feel complete. The person who makes your world a beautiful and magical place. The person with whom you share a bond is so special that it transcends normal relationships and becomes something so pure and so wonderful that you can't imagine spending another day of your life without them.
Franklin, you are everything I ever hoped for my best friend. You are kind, you are patient. Thank you for letting me steal Alex away to spend hours on the phone. I mean, literally hours, people. You make Alex laugh more than anyone, even when you aren't in the room, she blows talking about you. Thank you for loving her the way she deserves with your whole heart. You both bring out the best in each other. You both are generous and loyal friends. as evidenced by the many people who are gathered to celebrate you here today. I'm so grateful to be part of this day and a part of your amazing story. I wish you both a lifetime of happiness, joy, and a full love.
Shots I was gonna have before it. So I've got this for backup, and if I stumble or cry, it's the alcohol's fault. I don't know exactly what the strategy was I took during my first week at Truman, but I'm glad that I did, because I was able to find one of the best friends that I could ask for. I'm extremely proud of Frank, and I feel lucky to get to stand by his side on his big day. And I couldn't be happier that the girl he found to spend the rest of his life with is Alex. I also met Alex around the same time I met Frank during our first couple weeks at Truman. So I've got a lot of stories I can tell about Alex as well. Anyone who knows Alex knows that she is incredibly caring, kind, and can brighten any room she walks into. Since they started dating our sophomore year of college, I've gotten to spend a lot of time with them, and it's clear how happy she makes Frank, how good she is for Frank, and how much they continue to fall more and more in love every day. The three of us have gotten to do a lot of fun things together, made a lot of memories, but today will definitely be the most memorable for me. Anytime you get asked to be the best man, it's a special honor, but today was a little extra special because today I got to watch not just one, but two of my best friends in the world get married. So with that, everyone could raise their glass. Hold on, I was going to say something else. Frank and Alex, thank you guys for serving as an example of what a true love and fun relationship should look like. I can't wait to have a front row seat to watch your relationship grow for the rest of our lives. Thank you guys for letting me be a part of the day. Love you guys.
Guys, for being here. Without all of you here today, it wouldn't be the same. It'd be a lot cheaper, and it wouldn't be the same. I see your mom in you so much, your emotions, your facial expressions, your eyes, but I also see things that are just yours and not inherited from either one of us. You have a focus and type A drive that is enviable. But your ability to love and be present, that's you. When I think of you, that's what I see. Your ability to feed.
In a lot of these speeches, you're going to hear a father or mother that might be up here and start talking about the challenges of a marriage. I'm going to go in a different direction. If you are here today, it's because you are loved. By the Rosarios, or by the Bobos, or by Alex and Franklin. My advice to you guys is simply, be sure you continue to nurture each other in that relationship. And friends and family, I believe it's a big part of a healthy life. And I've known that, I think, for a while, but I've grown to know it more and more as I get older. So, again, if you're here with us tonight, it's because you're loved. I hope that makes you feel important. You're obviously important to us, all families, and you, two kids getting married. So let's raise our glasses to lasting relationships, to loving each other, of course, to Alex and Frank. Thanks everybody for coming. Please be safe.